Sanchez channel.
Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. So today I'm with Ellie, and today we are just going to be running to Target. She hasn't been awake that long because she just woke up like 30 minutes ago. We are just gonna run to Target because we need to pick up a couple of things. We'll film more whenever we are actually in Target. We're just gonna look around a little bit.
Toys, I want my toys.
Okay, we'll go to the toys. We're gonna go to the toys first.
Santa.
What did you find, Ellie?
Pet lizard.
Well, I think it's a frog.
Oh. Ribbit. It's so scary.
What did you find?
I found a turtle.
A turtle? Like a little pet turtle?
Yeah, it's a pet turtle.
Oh, and it even looks like it has turtle food in it.
And it has a water bowl.
And a water bowl?
And look, he's a turtle.
Aw, he's cute.
Yeah.
You like that?
I like the turtle.
Here's some of their new Our Generation outfits. Those are too big for you, Ellie, but they're really cute. Look at that one, has a little pug on it.
The doggy stuffed animal.
Which one is it?
The blue doggy.
Oh, you like that one?
No, not the stuffed animal.
Oh, this one.
Yeah.
That is cute. Look right here, Ellie. Look at those little puppies.
The puppies.
Oh, that's cute. What do you think of that one?
I like it. Mom, give me a look at the horses.
Do they have horses?
Yeah, no, they have horses. I like to have a big horse under.
Whoa, that is a really big horse down there.
And they have a horse house.
And a horse house?
Yeah, horse house.
Oh, that's cute. Okay,
well,
let's go.
I can go first.
Yeah, we're going to go look at some groceries.
Okay. I'm hungry. Go, no. I'm hungry. Mama, I'm hungry.
Okay, here, I got your milk from this morning that you can drink while you wait.
Okay.
While you wait for your lunch.
Okay.
Hey, you're such a big girl. Good job.
Here's your milk.
Here's your milk.
She likes the trolls macaroni and cheese, so I'll make her some of those. Here's the cheese mix.
Sorry, our house is noisy today. We have a lot of people here.
This looks yummy.
Very cheesy. I think Ellie will like it.
Here we go. Let's pour it in her little snack cup. Completely done with all of your food. Look how much she ate. Good job. You want to go play now?
Yeah.
You want to go watch TV?
No.
Do you want to go outside and play?
Yeah, outside.
Okay, let's go outside then. Ellie, before I get you out, I have your little bottle of milk here in case you get thirsty. Okay, let's get you out.
Hey, your mama.
What?
Sunglasses.
You want to wear your sunglasses? Here you go.
Thank you.
And Ellie are ready to go outside and play. And she wanted to bring a whole bunch of toys in her little Frozen wagon. She has a ball, a couple stuffed animals, her bottle. She has a Hatchimal, her My Little Pony, and just a bunch of other toys. Ready to go now?
Yeah. I'll go in my sunglasses and my wagon.
Okay, park, and they have it all set up for Halloween, but some of the floaties are not blown up.
Look, a skeleton.
Yep, the little skeleton. You wanna go play?
I'll go play in swings.
Okay, wagon. So she made me push it for her. Ellie, a nice little shaded place right next to the swings where she can go and swing whenever she wants to. And we have her wagon right here next to us. You want to play with your toys or go swing first?
I'll go swing.
In her little swing. She's so excited to swing, aren't you?
Yeah, so swing. I'm so happy.
Yeah, she's happy. You having fun?
Swing. Mommy, the tree is yellow, not green.
Yeah, the tree is kind of a bit of a yellower color. It's kind of more yellow than last time we came, huh?
Yeah.
We're gonna stop swinging and go play with your toys, okay?
Okay. Make it good.
Okay, I will. One, two, three.
Wee! Yeah! That's fun.
It's fun.
That's fun.
Okay, here, let's go play with the toys now, okay? Okay, so right now, Ellie just wants to bounce the ball with me.
Yeah. There you go, Mommy.
Are you kicking it?
Yeah.
It's not a soccer ball.
I know. I don't want to use my gloves.
You don't want to use your gloves?
No.
You caught it that time, though. Ellie found a couple leaves out here that she wanted to keep. So now we're just going to go inside and take your nap.
No, Mommy, no nap.
Yeah, you only have to for a couple of hours. Then we can come back out here and play, okay?
Okay.